Are you worried about the climate? Wageningen University and Research does a lot of research on climate change. By studying at WUR, you can learn all about this current issue.
I'm Hilde and I'm a second year bachelor student of environmental sciences. I've chosen the major environmental, policy and economics. One great course I had was the Introduction to Environmental System Analysis. In this course, we used different climate models to predict whether the yield of crops would change in different scenarios.
I'm Jaap and I study soil, water and atmosphere. I chose to study because I care about the climate and I want to know more about how climate works. What I find the most interesting is that a little change in temperature or CO2 can have a huge impact on the ecosystem in the end.
I really like the human aspect of climate change. It's really important that the world population is aware of the problem, and through policy and economic instruments we can really reach people to be aware and to change and to adjust to climate change.
Hello, I'm Anis and I'm doing the Bachelor International Land and Water Management. I also have like international part in my study and we look into developing countries and how they adapt to climate change. It's a really great part of the developing countries which are affected by the climate change, and also they play a very important role with it because most of the agricultural lands are in the developing countries. Learn those people to adapt to the climate change and how they can take care of their land in the best possible way.
I followed the course Atmospheric Composition and Air Quality, and this course was about how we as humans affect the air quality. With this course we measured the nitrogen emissions of cars around campus.
With the climate change there will be heavier rainfalls or extremes, and this has a big impact on the lands, and the land can erode and that will have impact on the fertility of the soil and also on yield production.
I am a bit worried about climate change because when you see the facts it's really overwhelming and you're like, okay, why doesn't everyone know about this? Why doesn't everyone do something? But on the other hand, there are a lot of researchers and students who are aware of the problem. There's a lot of initiatives and research being done. And together, I think, with students, with policymakers, with laws, with the governments, we will figure it out.
Do you want to study a bachelor's in climate change at WUR? Click here to find out more about our bachelor programs. Don't forget to like and subscribe.